Hello everybody, welcome to Canyon Line Outdoors. Hope you had a great Thanksgiving. Today we're in Kay's Cove. We're going to show y'all all the big bucks and hopefully we might even get a black bear. Stay tuned.
This is the same one that we watched on Sunday that got in a fight with another one right across from there. There's a couple, they right behind us in a Chevrolet truck. Yeah. They got names for all of them.
Yeah, I got some good footage of a couple earlier fighting.
For the past two loops, there's been a bear right around the corner from here.
Today?
Yeah, he's probably still over there.
Where was he at?
Right around the corner from here. You know where everybody stops and takes those mountain videos?
Yeah.
Right past it.
The lower level one.
Okay.
Listen to him grunt. That's the one I've been seeing on Facebook. I've wanted to see all week.
I wonder if he's going to chase her. Is he coming back? Can you see?
Oh, no, he's right there. Oh, shoot.
They might be coming back or they're all coming back.
It's cold.
No joke.
Snowing in Kate's Cove. December 9th.
8th. Where were your daddy going?
He's protecting her. There's like, I don't want none. I don't think they're gonna fight.
You don't think?
I hit that grunt call a minute ago.
Oh,
that
yeah.
That was in the woods that come all the way around.
That, those two little ones, they don't want nothing of that big one out there.
No. That doe won't know where she went.
I knew when he kept looking off into the woods.
Oh, I heard something over there.
There was something else.
Well, he wouldn't go in there, and I hit a grunt call, and he took off running around this way and come out. That doe's still standing up there. Come on.
Boy, come back here. Yeah, that one over there was grunting over there. Did you hear it?
Thank you.
been fighting.
Cheater.
Yeah, he's got a hurt leg. Hope everybody enjoyed the video from Cage Cove. From everybody at County Line Outdoors, have a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.